The morn was breaking bright and fair, the lark sang in the sky. When the maid, she bound her golden hair with a blithe glance in her eye. For who beyond the grey green wood was waiting her with joy? Oh, who but the gallant friend are dying on the mountains of Pomeroy?
An outlawed man in the land forlorn, he scorned to turn a blind, but he kept the cause of freedom safe upon the mountains high.
Full often in the dawning hour, full often in the twilight brown, he met the maiden woodland bower where the streams came foaming down. For they were faithful in a love no war could dare destroy. No tyrant law touched Ren or dying on the mountains of Pomeroy.
An outlawed man in the land forlorn, he scorned to turn a blind, but he kept the cause of freedom safe upon the mountains high.
Dear love, she said, I'm sore afraid for the bowman's force and you. They tracked you in the lowland plain and all the valley through. My kinsmen frown when you are named, your life they would destroy. Beware, they say, of Ren or dying on the mountains of Pomeroy.
An outlawed man in the land forlorn, he scorned to turn a blind, but he kept the cause of freedom safe upon the mountains high.
Fear not, sweetheart, he cried, fear not the foe for me. No chains shall fall, what dare be tied on the arm which will be free. Oh, leave your cruel kin and come when the lark is high in the sky. It's with my gun I'll guard you on the mountains of Pomeroy.
An outlawed man in the land forlorn, he scorned to turn a blind, but he kept the cause of freedom safe upon the mountains high.
The morn has come, she rose and fled from a cruel kin and home, and bright the wood and roses red and the tumbling torrents high. But the mist came down and the tempest roared and it all around destroyed, and a pale drowned bride met Renner dying on the mountains of Pomeroy.
An outlawed man in the land forlorn, he scorned to turn a blind, but he kept the cause of freedom safe upon the mountains high.